Okay, as you can see, the Logitech device camera works pretty well. Now, the software that I installed was a beta version, so it might be unstable. But if you can get a camera that is Windows 7, Windows 8 compatible, USB camera, it should work. Okay, there we go. So, can your tablet do that? Can your tablet be able to hook up any USB camera out there that's Windows compatible, and it works right away? Well, this Windows tablet, the Acer Iconia W3, can do that.